Our topic for today is factoring perfect square trinomials. In one video last time, we said that if a minus b is squared, the product is the square of the first term minus twice the product of the first and the second plus the square of the second. The result is a perfect square trinomial. If we are going to factor this trinomial, a square minus 2ab plus b square, then the answer is a minus b, close parenthesis, square. Notice that a is the square root of a square, and b is the square root of the third term b square. The sign here is equal to the sign of the middle term. If a plus b is squared, the product is the square of the first term plus twice the product of the first and the second plus the square of the second. If we are to factor this trinomial a square plus 2ab plus b square, then the answer is a plus b, close parenthesis, square. A is the square root of the first term, b is the square root of the third term, and the sign is equal to the sign of the middle term. Let us factor this perfect square trinomials. Number 1, x square minus 8x plus 16. The square root of x square is x, 16, 4, close parenthesis, square. And then the sign of the middle term is negative, so negative. If you want to check, multiply this by itself, you will get this. X square, and then x times negative 4, negative 4x times 2, negative 8x, and then negative 4 times negative 4 is positive 16. Number 2, 4x square plus 28x plus 49. The square root of 4x square is 2x, because 2x times 2x, 4x square, and 49, 7, close parenthesis, square. The sign of the middle term is positive, so positive. Next, 4 over 9, x square minus 1 third, x to y plus 1 over 16, y square. Square root of 4, 2, 9, 3, x square, x, 1, 4, then y, close parenthesis, square. The sign here is minus, so minus. Next, number 4. X minus y, close parenthesis, square, minus 10 times x, minus the y plus 25. Treat this as the first term, the middle term, the third term. So we have x minus y, and then 25, 5 square. This is minus, so minus, and then simplify. X minus y minus 5 close parenthesis, square.